फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ परमजीत कौर, आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन श्री सिद्धि विनायक एजुकेशनल स्टडी चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एन एडजेक्टिव एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव। लेट्स रिमेंबर व्हाट वी लर्न इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोस। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड थ्री मेन पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच विच आर नाउन, प्रोनाउन, वर्ब एंड एन एडजेक्टिव। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज एडजेक्टिव एंड डिग्रीज ऑफ एडजेक्टिव। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब एडजेक्टिव एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव। लेट्स रिमेंबर व्हाट इज an adjective. An adjective is a word which is used to add something more to the meaning of noun or pronoun. Mean to say, an adjective describes a noun or pronoun. Okay, students? In other words, it describes the quality of noun or pronoun. Let's see examples. This is a small ball. Okay? With the help of small, we get to know the ball is small. Okay, so small describes the quality of ball. Okay, so small is an adjective. Ram is another example. Ram is a tall boy. What is the quality of Ram? Tall. So tall is an adjective. Okay, students. Now the types of adjective. There are various types of adjectives. There are six main types of adjectives that we are discussing. Types of adjective. First one is adjective of number. Adjective of quality. Adjective of quantity. Demonstrative adjective. Interrogative adjective. एंड द पोजेसिव एडजेक्टिव। Okay students, there are main six types of adjective: adjective of number, adjective of quality, interrogative adjective, possessive adjective, and adjective of quantity and demonstrative adjective. Let's see adjective of quality. First one is adjective of quality. The word that describes the quality of noun or pronoun. Note the word quality. Okay, note the word quality. Example, the teddy this is a nice teddy. In this sentence, nice is the quality of teddy. Okay, nice is the quality of teddy. So nice is the adjective of quality. The question, generally the answer is what kind of. Okay, here adjective of quality is the answer of question what kind of. Okay, what kind of teddy is nice. So nice is a adjective of quality. Okay students, the next one is adjective of quantity. Quantity, adjective of quantity, the word that describes the quantity of noun or pronoun. Okay, example, I have enough money. In the adjective of quantity, note down the word quantity. Okay, let's see an example. I have enough money. Enough is the quantity of money. So enough is an adjective of quantity. Okay students, these are the answers of question how much. Okay students, how much money I have enough. Okay, there are some other words, I have some amount of money. is a word which is adjective of quantity. Okay, students. Next one. Adjective of number. Adjective of number, the words that describe the exact number. Exact number of anything. Okay. Point. Children, note down the exact number. Okay. Let's see. I have 6 chocolates. In this example, 6 is the exact number of chocolates that I have. Got it? So 6 is adjective of number. The question, these are the answers of the question is how many. Okay, students, how many chocolates I have? There are 6 chocolates I have. Got it, students? The fourth one is demonstrative adjective. The words that points out animals, things, persons. Okay, in this type of adjective, note down the word points out. Okay, example, this book is mine. Okay, students, this book is mine. So this is a demonstrative adjective. Okay, students, the fifth one is interrogative adjective. Interrogative adjectives. WH words are the interrogative adjectives. Now the questions, what are the WH words? WH words are what, who, which, whom, why. Okay. Example of interrogative adjectives with vocab is here. In this sentence, which is interrogative adjective. Next one is possessive adjectives. Ownership. These words shows ownership. Mean to say his, example, his book, my dress, hers, its, etc. Got it, student? Sixth type of adjective is possessive adjective. The words that shows ownership. Got it, students? Possessive adjective is the words that shows ownership. Okay, let's see the example. Joe left his bag in his room. His shows ownership. Got it, students? Mean to say he shows the bag is yours. Okay. So his is possessive adjective. Got it, students? Let's see. His dress, your, their books, and my lunch box. These are the examples of possessive adjectives. Got it, students? Possessive adjective always comes before noun. Got it, students? Let's remind what we learned in this video. We learned in this video what is adjective and the types of adjective. We already discussed, okay, three parts of speech, which are noun, pronoun and verb. Today we are going to discuss fourth part of speech, that is adjective. What is adjective, students? Adjective is a word that is used to add something more to the meaning of मीनिंग ऑफ नाउन और प्रोनाउन। और इट इज यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब नाउन और प्रोनाउन। गॉट इट स्टूडेंट्स? एन एडजेक्टिव इज अ वर्ड that is used to add something more to the meaning of noun or pronoun, or it is used to describe noun or pronoun. Got it students? Let's see examples. Taj Mahal is a beautiful building. Let's see, in this example, beautiful identify or describe the Taj Mahal. Got it students? Mean to say, an adjective defines the quality of noun or pronoun. Here the quality of Taj Mahal is beautiful. So beautiful is an adjective. Let's see another example. Another example, this is a small ball. With the help of small, we describe to ball. Got it, student? So small is an adjective. Let's see another example. Shreya has 5 chocolates. Quantity of chocolates describes Shreya has how many chocolates. So 5 is an adjective. Got it students? Let's see the degrees of adjective. I hope you clear what are the adjectives are. Now the degrees of adjective. Degrees of adjective students, we need degrees of adjectives when we compare two things. Why we need when we compare things? Okay, there are three main degrees of adjectives. First one is positive degree. Second one is
कंपैरेटिव डिग्री, ओके, एंड थर्ड वन इज सुपरलेटिव डिग्री। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, पॉजिटिव डिग्री, राम इज अ टॉल बॉय, लेट्स सी द एग्जांपल्स। राम इज अ टॉल बॉय, पॉजिटिव डिग्री इज यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब नाउन और प्रोनाउन। इन दिस एग्जांपल पॉजिटिव डिग्री यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब नाउन और प्रोनाउन। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस एग्जांपल राम इज अ टॉल बॉय, टॉल डिस्क्राइब्स टू राम, सो इट्स अ टॉल इज अ पॉजिटिव डिग्री। ओके, कंपैरेटिव डिग्री इज यूज्ड व्हेन वी कंपेयर टू थिंग्स। ओके, व्हेन वी कंपेयर टू थिंग्स, got it? Comparative degree when we use when we compare two things. Okay, let's see the example. Ram is taller than Shyam. In this example we compare Ram's height with Shyam's height. So, taller is a comparative degree. Got it, students? And the superlative degree, when we compare things among all. Got it, students? When we compare things among all. Let's see the example. Ram is the tallest boy in the class. So, tallest. Ram is the tallest boy in the class. Okay, Ram is here, we are comparing Ram among the class. Got it? So tallest is our superlative degree. Okay students, so degrees of adjectives are three main types: पॉजिटिव डिग्री, कंपैरेटिव डिग्री एंड द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री। पॉजिटिव डिग्री इज यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब नाउन और प्रोनाउन एंड कंपैरेटिव डिग्री इज यूज्ड टू कंपेयर टू पर्संस और टू थिंग्स एंड सुपरलेटिव डिग्री इज यूज्ड टू कंपेयर थिंग्स अमंग ऑल। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक्स एंड हैव अ नाइस डे।